conclusions. After all, Ellie didn't live in the script. Why would it matter?